Damul Ahmadiyya Zindabad. We are the soldiers of Islam. We live to protect Islam.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Abbas Agbaje, and I'm the responsible for the career and the entrepreneurship center of the Majlis Qudam al-Ahmadiyya Nigeria. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, the Majlis is quite a responsive community of youth, and going by the global trends that the future of work is going to change, the MCAN management team has been forward thinking and in ensuring that we prepare the youth of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community for the future of work. It's something that is well known now that there's going to be a lot of difference and changes in the global workforce in the next few years because of the fourth industrial revolution. So we are looking at a situation where we now have themes of work such as robotics, artificial intelligence, Internet of Things, and the other ones. And the kind of skills that we have today will not fit into this future of work, which is why we are forward thinking and we are forward looking, hoping that when we begin to speak to our youth on some of the core skills that they need to develop in order to be a good fit for the future of work, and so that we can contribute immensely to the development of the world at large. And this is why CAREC has been established through the visionary effort of the Sadar Saab. May Allah continue to assist him in this task. So CAREC has been established as a flagship initiative that will equip the youth of the Jamaa with the necessary skills and competencies through various opportunities such as boot camps, clinics, seminars, and all of these things that will involve experienced and veteran professionals across various fields who would be imparting these skills and also giving out information about resources on how they can develop themselves. So as part of this year's workshop, CAREC had some very fantastic sessions, and we had two sessions specifically. One was focused on the future of work, where there was a presentation on the fourth industrial revolution and some of the key skills that will be required and how members can develop themselves to actually be globally relevant for the future. And the second part of the presentation had to do with building a sustainable business by leveraging technologies and partnership. So we had a presentation on digital marketing, where people were introduced to various tools and resources that they can use to bring their business online. Part of the group sessions that we had different group disciplines: health and humanities, medical sciences, entrepreneurship. For the entrepreneurship section, one highlight of the program had to do with the use of what we call the business model canvas, where members were encouraged and advised to use the resource so that they can capture all the key information about their businesses in a way that will help them build a good vision of their business and how they can develop it further. So CAREC has started something that's going to really shake and improve the human capital of the Jamaat al-Ahmadiyya Nigeria, starting with the youth especially. And in future times, we hope that other members of the Majlis Qudam al-Ahmadiyya will join similar workshops so that they can also partake of this important initiative that is going to equip them with the necessary skills to be relevant both in terms of material and spiritual aspect of our lives. So we want to thank the Sadar Saab for this visionary effort to improve the human capital of the Jamaa. I want to encourage our brothers who were not opportune to be part of this year's workshop to look forward to other things that CAREC is doing via the website, and further communication will be coming on mentoring opportunities for members of the Jamaa. So we encourage them that subsequent workshop they should attend, as CAREC will continue to hold programs that are meant to improve their lives in all ramifications. So Jazakallah khairan for listening. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Damul Ahmadiyya Zindabad. We are the soldiers of Islam. We live to protect Islam.